Hi, I'm gonna give you a demonstration of how this 4-foot diameter water wheel actually works. In the winter months, I made quite a few of these for the local landscaping companies around here. Now you'll note that on this water wheel, the material that's used is poplar and basswood. Now basswood is an exterior grade of wood that is very durable to water resistance. It's used actually on duck decoys. Now if you know, on both sides of these water wheels, you'll see this bracket right here. Inside this bracket is a sealed bearing that fits into this pocket right here. The bearings are available at Detroit Ball Bearing, and there's one on each side of this water wheel. They sell for $107 a piece. Now, normally these water wheels, the landscaping companies that I make them, when the summer months come and they do their pond installations and their landscaping, they sell retail for $1,400. Now, I made two extra this winter, and I thought I would debut them at RepoCast and see what the response is there. I'm going to show you now how very little water is needed to get this pond to the water wheel to actually work. I'm going to turn on the water here, and you'll see that it's a very low spray that I'm going to be using. Well, I got a kink in my hose. Bear with me. Now from the pond, you would just... The water would just go into this trough, and as the trough fills up, more water. As you can see, it doesn't take much water at all to get the water reel rolling. Now you'll notice the surface finish that is on this, it is actually has a Minwax stain, and then I apply three coats of the Shopline, which is an automotive clear coat. It makes it impervious to water. It's the same clear coat that is on your automobiles.
And it has hardener?
It's a two-part. It has its epoxy hardener in it along